Good luck with this.
Gotta get it done.
You keeping busy? Take care now.
How about you lend me a hand?
Lead the way.
Neighbor.
like we can breathe easy for a bit. I was hoping for more.
Holy hell, that's heavy. Guys, I hear a lot of zombies. I have a bad feeling about this. Well, if I can find my aunt's favorite gun, I guess I'd know she didn't make that. Lucky son of a gun.
Hey, it's Mickey. Remember me? I got something I've been meaning to do. You know, if you wanna come along or whatever.
Dead tired today. Oh, I probably should have picked a different word. gotten too much exposure to poison. I need to be careful. Run psych tests on new recruits. Make sure they won't crack under pressure.
Keep your cool. I know that guy. Heads up. I think we still got time. Yep, that's a keeper. That's a lot to carry around. Not gonna happen. Another outpost secure. We're in business.
zombies fascinating. What's up?
Your right point. I'll follow. Up ahead. Damn screamers always give me headaches. Thank you. You want something?
I'm right behind you. I don't like the look of this.
These folks are friendly. Let's keep it that way. No more deadheads here. Time to move on. Yeah, that's locked. That was loud. Holy hell, that's heavy.
What's up?
The right point. I'll follow.
Coast is clear. Okay. Exhausted. Use that up.
huh?
They could have handled a lot worse than that.
With big mouths.
Pick up the pace.
Maybe whoever was here last didn't take everything. Good. No more Zeds in sight. No can do. I just finished prepping the new outpost. And I'm confident that a little more work would make it even nicer. Okay, this stuff is heavy. That's all I'm gonna find. Watch out! That screamer's gonna bring a ton of Zeds! This might be too much to carry. Yay, I guess. Long-term biological effects from exploring plague territory. I'm home. Hope I didn't miss anything exciting.
We've run out of places to keep our stuff. Excellent.
It's a tough job, but someone around here should lead us.
I'm exhausted.
Take a look at what I brought in.
I should stay away from that bloater.
We'd like to recruit one of your agents to join us. There's nobody else out here with skills like yours.
Sorry, but you're a bit too crowded to have room for a Red Talon agent right now. Try again when you have more space.
Okay, I'm officially confused.
Getting myself checked out might not be a bad idea.
Item for treatment? I'm afraid I won't be of use to anyone.
I'll be there shortly.
Thanks.
I spotted a bloater, ready to burst.
We could do a lot to help each other.
Valley. This is Lily Ritter with the network. I'm reaching out because I'm worried about my friend Ray Santos. He hasn't been answering his radio, and I'm getting a little worried. I'm sure it's nothing, but I'd appreciate it if someone could check and make sure everything is okay.
Well, never mind then. I guess we'll survive. Somehow.
I think that's the right call. There's plenty out there for everybody to find.
doing?
Let me see what you've got.
Okay, I guess so.
There's a stranger nearby. Into an outpost.
A zombie approaching.
I could use a sniper watching my back.
God, I'll do it. There's a group of bystanders nearby. The prices are high, but the selection is huge. Maybe we should check it out. Sounds good.
If my family is happy, then I'm happy.
Godspeed.
Hasta la vista.
You mind helping me out?
All right, lead the way. I spotted a plague zombie. Be careful.
But you better behave yourself.
That's just not possible. Bye.
Oh, hi.
Help.
Here come a whole lot of them.
I see a horde over there. I'm only saying this once, but thank you. We now have more weapons and fewer enemies. This is the road to peace.
could use a little help around here. Is there a chance we'd be able to recruit from Red Talon?
Sorry, but you're a bit too crowded to have room for a Red Talon agent right now. Try again when you have more space.
I wish I knew how to feel about this. I'm sorry, I can't.
Yes?
Of course I'll go with you.
Thank you.
locked. Figures.
Damn, too loud.
Yeah, that's close enough. See, you managed to stay alive. I guess we gotta talk.
We cool here?
This is kind of exciting, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm laughing on the inside. That's not gonna happen. Clear. For the moment, at least. All right, folks. The outpost is up and running. And if we want, we could spend some time and make it even better. Again. Already got all I can handle. We're done here.
Hey, loser. See, you managed to stay alive. I guess we gotta talk.
Go away while I'm still letting you walk.
That's just bullshit.
Get lost or I'll cap your ass.
Watch it, Juggernaut!
I got better. Beats the alternative.
Out here. Can I get a sniper to watch out for me?
My turn.
That crowd would kill me dead. A bloater!
Stay the fuck away, asshole! Get some seed. Something I like.
I'm out. You can take this from here.
So, there was a trick that I read.
Anyone interested in trading, just
that
stop on
if
by.
You didn't kill the, if you didn't kill them, one of them would give up and want to join you.
All right.
He would give up.
Last mag in.
But it doesn't look like he wants to give up because it still shows that it's red here. I would have killed him across the building. As you can see, I wasn't trying to shoot at this one, but it looks like he still wants beef. I didn't want to kill him because he's got great stats. I thought I'd be able to keep him, but it seemed like that's not gonna happen. So we're going to have to kill him. I didn't want to. I thought I could keep him. That's the reason why I kept him alive. But Oh well. I guess it didn't work. So he's gonna have to die. He had great stats too. Such a shame I'm gonna have to bury him out here. Oh, he's stuck at the door. Hit him from the corner then. I wanted you alive, dude. It's not how it's supposed to be. Can't you just
gotta kill
up?
That screamer! No more ammo here.
Oh shit, no more ammo? Are you serious? Okay, I guess I gotta go back. Alright, that didn't work out. Should have shot him in the head. I don't know, I was going for a body shot. I was hoping he would quit, but... Nah, he's determined. That's cool. Oh, wow, these guys are determined, huh? Supposed to be... Isn't this supposed to be a safe zone? Like, why are they coming up to my food, man? I guess I'll re-up on my bullets and go over there and kill him for good. Such a shame. Waste of talent.
Satellite network connection failure.
He had amazing stats. That's why I didn't want to kill him.
Retrying in 30 seconds.
I read if you, you know, killed off the other ones and go back.
If I didn't know better,
he'll give up.
Blocking your signal.
That's the reason why. Oh, look at him. He's about to get jumped over there.
Our friendly neighbors are listening. Perhaps they could help us by clearing some play cards from the valley.
Why do I always find the ugly ones?
Oh, let him kill him. Got a ghost opening and closing the door. I'll just sit right here, watch the show. Get a headshot in. Weaken him up. Get him on the ground. What? That's what I told you, he's a tough one. Uh-oh. Okay, he's doing the show. Oh, shit. Okay. I was having fun. Oh, man. He's not even gonna get a shot at him. Okay. So now, I actually hate this thing. Really bad. Oh, you guys can jump up there too.
Looks like we got a bloater.
About me, dude. Worry about the guys you got next to you.
Hey, it's Mickey.
He's here for the show.
Yeah, I got something I've been meaning to do.
Alright, what's up, man?
You know, if you wanna come along or whatever.
I gotta rest a sec.
That's terrific.
Oh.
That cloud would kill me dead.
A lot of activity over here. Jeez. Waste of talent. Okay, so option B. So as you can see, I'm really cluttered with all of these dead enclaves. So obviously I can't do anything with them, so we're going to have to kill them. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna kill them all, get them off my screen.
It's locked. Figures. It's clear. For the moment, at least.
I had a plan. That's the reason why I let my other buddy go home, get some rest. Speaking of rest, let me let them do their thing.
I think I'm gonna take a sick day.
If I don't get treatment, I'm afraid it won't be of use to anyone.
We don't need to claim the post. Should be able to make it home in time. Help out.
I'm tired of carrying this already.
I'm not far, so I should be good. Alright, let's dump this across the street. Yep, I had a plan, folks, but it did not work. Oh, man. I gotta look that up again and see what it's all about, because I could have sworn I saw that if you, you know, kill off the ones that you don't want and then restart your game and come back, that same exact one would surrender and you can, you know, recruit them if you choose to. Nah, that didn't work out. He sure wasn't ready to quit. I tell you, them bullets hurt. But he left me with a fair share. Nice guns. I killed his other buddies. I gotta find out where they are, where their dead bodies are.
Here comes my fan club.
Oh, they're coming too.
That's a lot of stuff.
You should have came in a different way. All that jumping in. Smoked. Okay. Alright. I know I killed those other dudes somewhere. What a waste of talent. You could have joined us, but you kept shooting me. I had to put you down. Okay. I was going to run over here, but I might as well get back home so we can get those 200 influence instead of minus 3 bullets. And I'm trying to keep my bullets, so I really don't want to keep that going. Come here. I am back, folks. Okay, on to the mission.
Bring it, brainless.
Yeah, take it. You wanna hold it or are you gonna eat it? There you go, eat it.
Just remember, everyone fights. No one quits.
Looking good, my friend.
That right there, ladies and gentlemen, was the infamous Big Time. She appears once in the blue.
Oh my god, our home is just surrounded by these things!
Dramatic for nothing.
The base is nice, but it's the people that really make this place.
We can do this! Stay strong!
Yeah, this is like the funniest part I like. All I have to do is go do this. He just falls right on his face.
Everyone stay alert! We have more creeps heading over!
Like, I'm not even getting the drama that I expected. Look. Unless they're on the other side, and I'm just getting like the little piece of it. Now they both gonna fall down. Oh no, just one.
Hey, look at us, we're alive.
That's what I wanted, that influence. Like, I'm getting tired of losing bullets, so. Okay, folks. We have to kill people. We have to kill enclaves to free up some space. Because I want to be able to do certain things, and I can do it. So, yeah. Who's next to kill? I remember camping out over here when I was trying to loot a little bit of this area. These got some good guys too, so this would be a tough one. There's like a ex-Red Talon person in there too. I saw the guns. The ones who made it. Yeah. Not cool. Alright. Just for the heck of it, I'm just gonna see if I can grab one if it pops up. I doubt it. I probably still gotta kill some more.
Any chance Red Talon has my an goodness, extra ass kicker interested in joining our team?
All right, folks. I'm going after
we have a nearby agent
a mechanic,
we'll
so
to
I'm gonna
request.
Do this off camera because I'm gonna go after the mechanic. So I shall return. I guess that last one opened
I
us up. So I'm going
well,
to return and do this. So I shall return. All right, I love y'all. See y'all on the next one.